Sanofi, a global and diversified healthcare leader, reports results for the third quarter of 2013. Jérôme Contamine, welcome.
Hello.
You are the Chief Financial Officer of Sanofi. What are your comments on the group's financial performance in the third quarter? Did you face more currency headwinds than in the first half?
Well, first of all, the third quarter has marked an inflation point. Sanofi have seen the end of the patent cliff impact at the end of August. As a matter of fact, the sales for the third quarter reached 8.4 billion euro, showing a slight increase by 0.6% versus the third quarter in 2012 on a constant exchange rate basis. Also, the growth platform have continued to grow and now represents close to 75% of our overall sales, and they have been growing 5.5% over the quarter. When it comes to profit, our net profit, our business net profit, has still declined, less than the previous quarter, by 9%. And here again, the currency headwind has impacted negatively on a counter exchange rate basis by 17 cents, which has been somewhat higher than what we have seen in the previous quarters. I'd like also to add that when the overall quarter has seen basically slightly increasing sales, we have seen the inflection point more important in September, where we have seen sales growing by mid-single digit.